Click on Rig in your outliner and then go to Pose mode. I will hold Alt and press H to unhide the armature. Click on the hand controller. Now go back to object mode. Click on the pole. Move it up to the hand. I will rotate the pole and position it like this. Now let's parent the pole to the hand. With the pole still selected, click on the armature. Now go into pose mode. With the pole and the hand selected, hold Ctrl and then press P and set parent to bone.